Hello dear students, welcome back to this session. In previous session we have conducted the test and we have finished the first chapter. Now our second chapter is fun with circles and polygons in logo. Students, we have already learned what is MSW logo. Logo stands for language oriented, graphic oriented. So in this session we will revise some commands. So let us see the connect section. What will be the outcome of given commands? And one is done for you. So FD20 is the first command, and if you give that command, turtle moves by 20 points. FD stands for forward, and 20 means turtle will move forward by 20 points. Second command is PPT. If you remember, in third standard we have learned this command. PPT stands for pen, paint, that is P-E-N, pen, P-A-I-N-T, paint, pen, paint. Third command, RT90. It turns the turtle by 90 degrees. I will tell you one more time. RT90, it turns the turtle by 90 degree to the right side. Home. It brings back the turtle to its original position. Home. It brings back the turtle to its original position. Set PC 7. Set PC stands for set pen color, and 7 is the color code for light gray. So in front of set PC 7, just write down, sets the color of pen to light gray. Sets the color of pen to light gray. So just copy down all these 5 commands in your notebook. Now let us see what is repeat command. You have learned basic commands in MSW logo. While drawing shapes, you typed some set of commands more than once. This takes a lot of time. How about writing the command only once and completing the task? It will be so easy to draw complex shapes and figures. So, to make your task easy, MSW logo has command named repeat. The following commands are used to draw a square. Observe the commands carefully. Now see FD60. It will move the turtle 60 points. RT90. It will turn. Again FD60. RT90. It will turn. FD60. RT90. It will again turn. And again FD60. RT90. So these are the commands, and these commands are repeating: FDRT, 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 FDRT. Now you can see the commands FD60 and RT90 are repeated 4 times. You will use the repeat command once to make the square, and the repeat command repeat set of commands a specific number of times. The repeat command has following format. See the format: repeat, number of times, and steps to be repeated. Now example, repeat 4. 4 times these commands will be executed. Which commands? FD60, RT90. So instead of writing these commands, only you can write a single command. Repeat 4. 4 times it will be repeated. FD60 and RT90. Okay. and it will draw the same figure, the square. You can read the last line. The computer will repeat the commands FD60, RT90 four times to make a square. So dear children, that's it for today. In case of any queries or doubts, feel free to ask me. Thank you.